All right, so here we go. Cheers, LD Grand Finals. LD busy telling people about how Fox is the best character in the world. We'll see if he actually decides to play his match. All right, Cheers, get him off stage. Just kind of let him get back on, though. Oh, LD. Getting back twice. His quick attack saving him. Get him out of combos, but eventually he's going to get caught. Weak. Oh, he jumped too low to try and get that weak forward air. Shears just spamming buttons on his controller, hoping it works. He didn't rip it in half yet. As LD off stage, somehow gets back. He just manages. I don't know. He just does it. Not this time. No, he does. What? Shears just doesn't know what to do. LD keeps getting back and... I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. It never does. Alright, that's a lot of grabs. Alright, so now it's tied up. Yeah, I like just kind of waiting. Alright, so he connects with the weak aerials to the up smash this time. Steve, you need to talk to LD. Help him with this adapter thing. I'm sick of waiting for it. I'm tired of waiting for full power LD. Oh, whiffs on the forward air. Doesn't get punished though. Yeah, a little bit. Shield poke. No combo. Shears eating that whole down air. See if he can keep him off stage this time. And he does. Pikachu's butt, just like right in Fox's face, stops his recovery. That rat butt. LD, kind of off his game with those shine cancels there. Looked pretty amateur. He likes using those shines on Pikachu, even though it doesn't really set anything up, it doesn't kill, just kind of does it. So he knew he wasn't getting back from that, but it didn't matter because he finished it off. So LD up one now, and for the sake of us getting out of here soon, go LD. Now if Shears actually made the full comeback all the way through losers and then won Grand Finals against LD, I wouldn't be too mad. DK fan, we do this every Wednesday. We're looking to start a bi-monthly here at Xanadu. It might be 64 exclusive, so we'll see if we can get people to travel a little bit to come here. We'll definitely have a strong like MDVA and Pennsylvania presence here. But hopefully, we can get a lot of people to come out. Maybe Stranded will even come, so he doesn't have to watch the stream and listen to me commentate. Yeah, look at that! Boom! Shears giving LD a taste of his own medicine. Yeah, now that we're getting like 20 plus people per tournament, probably get like a bi-monthly. So LD again with those aerials against Pikachu's recovery. It's not gonna kill Pikachu, but if he just does it over and over, the hopes are that Pikachu will eventually just make a mistake. Just like that. The forward air not enough to get him back on. And the back air to the face. So Shears up two now. LD wants to end this. He wants to go to Sticky Rice and get hammered. Because that's what LD does. Eldie only drinks wine. Alright, so now Eldie down 3-1. We've seen him make this comeback. I don't know if he'll pull it off today. Now, if he drops combos like that. Oh, and the jab, not enough. Somehow, Sheer sneaks a grab in. Dude, Steve, is there a way to change that? I don't think you can get rid of the delay unless you are a Twitch partner. I think there will always be a delay. Alright, so Sheers takes that. So, going to game three now. Yeah, I don't know enough about all the Twitch and streaming and all that to know if I can get rid of that delay. You're talking about, like, the player cam and the game footage? Alright, we'll see what happens in this game three. Sheers frantically trying to get out of the combo, and he does, and he gets a grab out of it. So he turns what would have been a combo against him into an edge guard on LD. Yeah, I know the camera's faster. I don't know how to change that. I guess we'll look into it for next time. I always thought it was just something we had to accept and just deal with. So forward air, not the best choice there. Oh, but he steals the ledge from him. And yeah, Steve, I totally agree. It's kind of annoying. We're not cool enough here to have fancy stuff. This is literally just a laptop sitting right next to the TV because there's nowhere else to put this stuff. And Dave just cranks up the volume when he plays. Need to get him some headphones that just plays the Dreamland music over and over. I don't think there is sound on the player cam. I think it's actually the audio from the TV getting picked up on my mic. But yeah, I'll definitely look into it next time. Oh, okay. Yeah, things like rest, you can definitely hear it come out. Yo, but how awesome is that rest? If only I, you know, hit more than one of them. Alright, so LD storming back. 3-2 now. I know I didn't update the score, but you know what the deal is, you're watching. Let's see, does he get this edge guard? That was a nice up air. Alright, so this just doesn't make sense anymore. Fox has like some crazy arms. It's like Samus getting back to the stage. We will be back next Wednesday. We do this every Wednesday, once a month. Our Wednesday thing turns into a $1 low tier for the top players. But yeah, every Wednesday, man. Alright, we'll see. LD, one jab up smash away, doesn't get the up smash, and then Sheers just kills himself. I guess he knew that he was supposed to get up smash, so he just died. He's like, alright, fine, you get that. Should get this edge guard. Just kind of let him jump back on, though. Oh, no! Yeah, man. It's a glitch in the Matrix. LD with a yellow forward smash. Alright, up B right in his face. Wow, I don't know how those back airs aren't hitting. Jab, up smash, yup. Boom. Alright, so LD takes this in three. Wins grand finals, wins all the money. You know, down here, it's $100 buy-in. LD is cleaning up. LD actually doesn't have a job. He just, you know, wins all of our money. Boom.